fighting America. Now they call us terrorists to spread hysteria. Let me just say this without sounding redundant. Who the fuck really gains the most for blowing up London? Who really made Bin Laden the man that he is? The CIA and Saudi Arabia did. But that's the past and the future is here. Iraq wasn't designed, so for some people the future is clear. A Christmas tree, pyramid with the star in the eye. Like a satellite in orbit watching me from the sky. Every country wants a piece of the American pie. But that means you have to co-sign America's lies. So you can criticize human rights in Cuba and China, but not in Israel, the Philippines, and places you find them. That are allies of the country I live in, whose clothes are made by slave labor, women and children. Yeah, I know, pussy, we're all part of that hypocrisy too. But I'm front like it's democracy too. I don't pretend troops are peacekeepers that don't murder. And they don't create colonies whose government service. Moving up without economics like we share a tectonic. Plates in your vest are no good, nigga. The weapons are sonic. The war on terror evolved like strands of the chronic. From the biologic to the propaganda topics. But remember, the system can never stop what's been set into motion. Like volcanic eruptions on the floor of the ocean. My purpose is to burst through the surface, immersed in the smoldering lava from